Heyo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Fire Emblem Heroes video where I'm doing another Tempest trial. This time it's called Chaos Named. For this I'm bringing in Joshua, Summer Corrin, Maribelle, and Legendary Hector. So let's begin. I can still get the triple point multiplier and an ally boost for my entire Tia team, but there's only one unit left of it today. I used the first one, so this is the last one I get. And it's gonna work for this team otherwise. If I wanted to do a third or more, then I gotta use this team right here. Alright, I'm gonna do the hardest one. That's why I saved the bonuses for just to do this. Let's see. Yeah, I don't like the setup right here. Yeah, I'm just gonna turn the combat animations on for this.
Let's get moving. Heads and tails. Which one's mine?
Oh, so hot. Yes. Fun.
Lucky me.
Care for a wager? I'll test your worth.
All right, I really did need one more orb just to have a complete 20. Oh man, I really love this theme song right here.
Oh, so hot.
Ha!
I'll do it.
Heads or tails.
Which one's mine?
Thank you.
Let's get moving.
Onward. Yeah.
Lucky me. Care for a wager? Test your worth.
Mm-hmm. Yes? Sink or swim? I'll do it.
Got it.
Yes.
Ugh, fucking hate that fire sweep bow.
Or swim.
Let's get moving.
Yes. Oh, so hot.
Lucky me.
Oops. Meant to heal.
Which one's mine?
Fun. Onward.
Got it.
Execute her.
Decided.
I'll do it.
Oops, yes. I didn't mean to skip that. Alright, 6 of 7. Battery is seriously running low here.
Which one's mine?
Fun! Onward!
Very early Christmas, bitch.
I'm ending this.
I'll do it. Yes?
Decided. Heads or tails.
Let's get moving.
Right, just keep him away from Micaiah. Her Totem could actually do. Even Summer Micaiah's Totem could actually do bonus damage to Calvaries and Flyers. Be cautious.
Test your worth.
Okay, got quite a lot of points here. Let's check out the rewards and ranking. I got all the rewards already. Okay, my rank right now is under 5,000, and if I maintain the rank at the end, I get 8,000 hero feathers. Well, time to reap all my rewards. Ooh. Nice. Okay, accepted everything. Oh, I get no more for a free hero summons. Yesterday was it for a free roll for it for a Draconic Aura user, but I guess that the free one from yesterday was the last of it. So there's not going to be any more for a freebies. Yeah, just to try to pull in a hero for specific skill. Hold up a Draconic or oh yeah, that's the 10-day long one. I'm talking about the other one from yesterday. I can't remember what it is already. Yeah, the only festival in Hoshido hero that I got is festival Elincia. Yeah, I try to roll for the other three. When I try rolling red just to get Micaiah, they gave me young Tiki instead. Not what I'm trying to roll for at this time. Well, anyway, thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you had a good summer. Until next time, to be continued, baby.